From the book, in India, he's a usual suspect for a victim. You know, constantly shunted from place to place, in terms of role he plays, even in terms of the pews that are allocated to him, because even that someone else does. So it's a victim figure. Yeah. So tough that a blessing at the center, that posting at the center is a blessing, isn't it? At least we're in one. Because, as you say, to treat
as a fall in the trap of locking themselves up in this ivory tower or the glass house, whatever you may call it. And this will break only when we have more whistleblowers. So this isn't quite a whistleblowing job, but I know you can't do it. I also have the welfare of my friend Yudhvir in mind. But it's a very good beginning. I hope more people take the cue.
लोग आईएएस ऑफिसर्स के बारे में, सिविल सर्वेंट्स के बारे में उनकी जो धारणाएं हैं वो बड़ी डिफरेंट हैं, वो शायद रियलिटी से थोड़ी परे हैं. तो उनकी लाइफ कैसे, मतलब कितनी टेंशन्स हो सकती हैं, ग्लैमर भी है, टेंशन्स भी हैं, प्रिविलेजेस भी हैं, टेम्पटेशंस भी हैं, सब कुछ है. तो वो एक बड़ी ही नॉर्मल लाइफ, हर तरह के इमोशन को वो उसी तरह जीते हैं जैसे कि बाकी सब लोग जीते.